Dear Pigeon Friends, here I am with a very small video. You know my name, Jaap van Alphen, Holland. I hope in August, 74 years old. My big teacher was my father. He was a big, big champion, but he died many years ago, and I'm every day sad about it. My lucky was I had a teacher, but not everybody have a teacher. Sometimes you have in the club, they want to learn you, they want... I said always to the starters, don't listen to everybody, because one said A is the best, other say B is the best. Take a man you can trust, and he like that you are a good future man in your future. Okay, I hope that you learn one little thing from me when you look my videos. And also, I want to learn from you. Dus when you have something I don't know, send it. It is not I know all, no. I'm a normally pigeon man. Okay, this video is cocks and hens, or cock or a hen. When I was a boy, it was not so difficult in this time. When I was a boy, you had a cock and you had a hen. Now, it was like a plane with bumps. With the buck and this, here I am. Now, that was the cock. But then, the starfighters were coming, and they were small and very quickly. And of course, the people say to each other, when they have a big nose, they can make bum bum in the box. When the rain is coming there, he is red. And also, the wind is coming to there. And like the people with skating or on the bicycles, all is important, small and with the air, how you can go quickly in the air. And also the people were thinking for the racing pigeons, not the big heads but smaller. But in my heart, I like the old with the big head. Okay, I show you first that I said, okay, you can see there's a cock. Okay, moment. I have, for example, two Jan Aarde pigeons. So I have to say he's very beautiful. He's one of the breeders. You see here, and he have golden brilliant eyes. Okay, you see he have a big nose, but not so big. Before two times bigger, but now we must go with our time. Dus dit is de kok. Yes, look.
How old is this kok?
This kok is from 2015. And now I show you how we can see what is a cock or a hen. Please listen. Not always, but 85-90% I can tell you what you can see more that it is a cock. I try to explain, it's not so easy. Okay, the big head, bigger nose. When they are small, they are in the bed. By the cocks, some more white. Okay. Now I show you here, you see this one, I go this one is some longer as this one, you see the difference, then it is a cock, when this one is longer as this one, you see, I show you here by the bananas, when this one is some longer as this one, it is a cock, many people know, but we go on. You see also here on the photo, when he is from, don't look to this, when you have three, when the outside one is longer, it is a cock. Then I have another one. Look to me, I turn the pigeon and I make this. You see, the feet go to there. Take in your memory. Look again. The foot go to the front side. Then also, I can show you in the wing. Look here, when it is more a point, also a cock. Now we go to the hen. It's also very nice hen. It is top quality, you know that. That's also with the golden eyes, you see. I have her 8 years. And always he is very kindly. You see the head is smaller. That is smaller, you can see. Then I show you the foot. You see here. I make this. You see? Normally the same, but this one is longer, not that one. You see it? This one is longer, but also when they are equal is also good. It's a hen. Now I turn the body. And look, there's the hen, like Brigitte Bardot. You see? The legs to the end of the bed. Here. Typical a lady. Then to the wing, you see, is not so much in the point as by the cock. Thank you for the demonstration. You will back to your babies, I'm sure. Yeah, and same by people in every country. We have homosexual, we have lesbians. And the same is by pigeons and other animals. Then you have a nice pair, you think, that's my future. And then 4 eggs, you come with a club. I'm lucky, 4 eggs for my fantastic pair. Then the champion of the club said to you, oh, I come to you. He make the control, I show you. He said, that's a hen, and that's a hen, you have 2 hens. 4 eggs, no baby in the eggs. Then you have a very beautiful pair, and you're thinking, they are very active. Ruku, 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 hello, hello, ruku, ruku. No eggs, terrible. You go to the champion of the club, he said, 2 cocks, pity. Then I remember my father had in the loft 20 widowers, and 2 widowers were together. I come in the loft, why one is empty? One pants is empty. He is above to the other cock. And believe me, they were racing fantastic. Super racing, and they were in love more as the other. Then one away. 2 weeks, my father gave the other one a hen, and he make ruku, he make love, but no prize, no prize. Then his brother in love came back together, top, top, top. You see, it is possible by animals, by people, and it is nature. And we have to live with it. Okay, I hope you like this short video, and perhaps you learn something. And when not, we make more in short time. Nice day.